Clever ball to Havertz. Oh, that's brilliant from Havertz! Good save, Guaita, to deny him what would have been a quite sensational goal. Havertz with a chance. Still Havertz, tricks out the corner. Kai Havertz! That didn't take Chelsea long. They've dominated the early stages of the game of Selhurst.
This week, a timely return, given that Toni Kroos has gone back to Madrid through injury. It's a good ball for Leroy Sané. Cutting it back, all sorts of space for Havertz to make it two. Two inside the first 7 minutes.
Havertz, Pulisic, oh, wonderful finish. Emphatic finish. Christian Pulisic. For consecutive Premier League games, the American...
tries to bring it away and pick out Timo Werner, who's getting up to full speed. Hakim Ziyech is alongside him in the middle. It's into Ziyech, who scores for Chelsea.
Stay down against Havertz and towards us, Gnabry. His first reaction is the lucky. He's settled down. Havertz
rolled in for Olivier Giroud, who scores for Chelsea. From foot start.
Hudson-Odoi, Havertz, Hudson-Odoi! Piękna akcja i 3-2, 70. minuta.
A nice run of Werner, and then comes Hudson-Odoi!
They're into the pitch because here's Werner. And for this, Werner goes again. There's the square ball, and tucked away by Kai Havertz. The two Germans combine, and just like that, Chelsea.
Ziyech into Havertz, Hudson-Odoi, and it's in through the goalkeeper. Callum Hudson-Odoi scores. Big mistake by Matvei Safonov.